Christchurch, yeah. My heart is heavy, my tears are dripping, I read the headlines, yeah. They treat us different, my voice is choking, God please reply me, my heart is broken. This don't surprise me. I feel the pain when I see the way that they treat my brothers. It's sickening. They're feeding brains with this vicious hate. This kind of shit has been imminent. See the way that it's dripping in. Every day, anti-immigrant. Got me feeling like giving in. Cause I'm sick and tired of just listening. They sin and sin and start hating harder. Want revenge way more than karma. I'm sick and tired of just playing karma. I'm sick and tired of just playing karma. Proper problem, you protested. Common calling, you contested. See the death and they condemn it. Then it's back to normal with a dumb rhetoric. My heart is heavy. My tears are dripping, I read the headlines, yeah. They treat us different, my voice is choking, God please reply me, my heart is broken, kids don't surprise me. Brown kids dying, the white folk is silent. White kids dying, the brown folk are violent. This will be on file, I don't understand the violence. No, that's a lie, I can understand the violence. I can see the fear in me, read between the lines, yeah. The media immediately feeding us with lies, yeah. Constantly contesting the relevance of our causes. His last words were welcome, brother. I'm feeling nauseous, fuck being cautious. I'm spilling out my soul tonight. You perpetrate and perpetrate, this didn't happen overnight. This is the result of an issue you've been undermining. It's institutional, man, it's not just underlying. This is the proper problem that you probably protested. This is a common column that you constantly contested. So take some accountability for your rhetoric. Condemning death is easy, but stems from your message. Yeah. My heart is heavy, heavy. My tears are dripping, dripping. I read the headlines, yeah. They treat us different, different. My voice is choking, choking. God please reply me, my heart is broken, broken. Kids don't surprise me. Brown kids die, white folk silent. White kids die, brown folk violent. I can see my people keep on dying, but the media headlines keep on lying. They aren't reliant, they really biased. They inspire fire, but the violent violence. They publish hate and they making piles. I'm drying tears and I'm faking smiles.